what we do today determines what the world will look like tomorrow.